Welcome, everyone. Thank you for being here, and for both of you, for accepting this wonderful and holy sacrament of matrimony.
How do you do that with your eyes?
God decided to bring you guys together. He's going to bless you every single day of your lives. Oremos.
I swear I wish I could read your mind.
It's both an honor and a pleasure to be standing beside my brother as his best man this evening. My brother has always been my right hand throughout the biggest moments of my life.
So just breathe. Breathe in, breathe deep, you know.
I'm so happy my brother found someone like Jessica. I wish you both a lifetime of happiness, as this is the start of a beautiful life together. Cheers to the new Mr. and Mrs. Costa!
Your heart, it beats in perfect time with me. Baby, you know that I want mine.
Jessica, each and every day you put other people before yourself. You have a big smile, but an even bigger heart that can touch any soul. We both dealt with loss and heartache. Although I will always be there, I am more than confident in knowing that Chris will now be your permanent shoulder to lean on.
What would I do without your eyes? The way they look at me.
Uma noite, em 2013, a minha mãe convidou os primos Chris e Kevin para virem comer. Depois de um tempo, eu disse assim, deixa lá ir ver. Era a Jessica! Ela veio entregar uma aplicação para os grupos de jovens. Entretanto, viu o meu primo e disse-me, epa, o teu primo tem um cuzão de homem.
Chris, you knew just how lucky you were when you asked Jessica in marriage and she said yes. I couldn't have asked for a better man to love and respect my friend who deserves the world and so much more.
Eu queria do coração agradecer a minha amiga e o meu primo Chris. Um dia quando a minha irmã esteve no parque e ela desmaiou. E eu não sabia o que é que eu ia fazer e eu chamei a Jessica. Ela deixou tudo e veio ao meu auxílio e veio me ajudar. É o tipo de pessoa que ela é. Chris, é exatamente o mesmo. Do coração, eu estou sempre aqui para lhes ajudar com muito amor. Eu amo-os do coração.
I, Christopher, take you, Jessica, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health, I will love and honor you all the days of my life.
Until you meet the chariot.